wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Your time starts now. Neil Armstrong was the first human to set foot on which celestial body?
The moon.
Correct. What is the name of the Wiggles character who owns a sword made of feathers?
Captain Feathersword.
Correct. Yeah. According to a Thomas Gray poem, where ignorance is bliss, 'tis folly to be what?
Intelligent.
Wise. Taking its name from the French word for sled, is which four-letter winter sport?
Bobsled.
Detective Mike Lowry in the Bad Boys films is Will who?
Smith.
Correct. Beginning with A, which desert in Chile is considered one of the driest on
Earth? Atacama.
The Atacama. A typical great white shark has how many dorsal fins?
One.
Two.
Correct. Colloquially, a caring and kind person is said to have a big what?
Heart.
Correct. A minbar is a raised platform from which a sermon is given in which major religion?
Judaism.
Islam. A measuring tool with a standard circumference of 1 meter is a trundle what?
Square.
Wheel. The wings of a monarch butterfly are predominantly what secondary colour?
Red.
Orange. Lucky, good job. Now, have you been doing a bit of research?
I lost concentration on that thing after the shank. Two dorsal fins?
Pretty hard to find cars at the moment, so hopefully I can find something after the show.
You reckon you can pick up something decent for $10,000?
Jesus, really? That's
I
think I could, yeah.
I'm sure you could, Lockie. Fantastic. So $10,000 to play with if we can get it past the chaser, or we'll meet the chaser after the break. Yeah. 1 minute on the clock. Best of luck to you, Errol.
Thank you.
And your time starts. Now, a common wedding vow is to remain loyal in sickness and what?
Health.
Death.
Health. Which former NSYNC member released the 2018 album Man of the Woods? Justin Timberlake. A scorpion can have up to 6 pairs of which sense organ on its body?
Antenna.
Feelers.
Eyes. In which AFL match is a player awarded the Norm Smith Medal?
Grand Final.
Okay. Yeah.
An idiom meaning to disturb or ruin something is to upset the apple what?
Cart.
Tree.
Cart. The astronomer Ptolemy listed which constellation named for a swan?
Cygnus.
Cygnus. Cast on Home and Away in 2017 was radio host Sam who? Frost. Victoria and which other Australian state were named to honour Queen Victoria?
Queensland.
Queensland, yeah.
Correct. In Shakespeare's Hamlet, what is the name of the late court jester? Yorick. How many times does the letter R appear in the word refrigerator?
Three.
Twice.
Four. What word means both upright timbers within a wall and a large-headed nail? So if we get $4,000 for your cash build round, first year university shoot today.
Well, I'm going to Italy at the end of this year to study. So I think the cash will just go towards that, and then travelling Europe and maybe Morocco as well. Afterwards.
Good idea. Yep. Excellent idea. Let's get off to a good start. 1 minute on the clock. I wish you the very best of luck.
Yeah, they're all young, so they should be good on today's stuff, or will they be good on Ulster history?
Four-letter abbreviation of the word crocodile.
Croc.
Correct. The first line of a popular Catholic prayer is Hail Mary, full of what?
Grape.
Gross. Correct. Feeling.
The Tropic of Capricorn crosses South America, Australia, and which other continent?
Africa.
Africa.
Correct. The Will Ferrell film Casa de mi Padre is spoken primarily in which language?
Spanish.
Correct. An alliterative idiom for a difficult situation is in the belly of the what?
Faith.
Correct. Mm. Beginning with G, what term means a book of sorcery and magic spells? A grimoire. Dickens' character, Madame Defarge, is constantly doing what with needles and wool?
Knitting.
The federal headquarters of the Liberal Party of Australia are in which city?
Canberra.
Correct. A 2016 Grammy-winning album by Chance the Rapper is colouring what?
Book.
Correct. A hat-trick is 3 goals scored in a single soccer match by how many players?
One.
Correct. What alliterative French term is given to an alluring of a dangerous woman?
Femme fatale.
Femme fatale. Producing thrust to move a boat through water, the screw is
thrust.
Turned by... which term the propeller? Alberto. Really good round there. $16,000. Nicely done.
Also studying...
it was a good round.
You like a ball, though. Let's do it, shall we? 1 minute on the clock. I wish you the very best of luck.
Yep.
And your time starts. Now, in mathematics, what is the opposite of addition?
Subtraction.
Correct. A tweener tennis shot is typically hit between what limbs of the body?
Legs.
Arms.
The legs. Gamay grapes are predominantly used to make what coloured wine?
White.
Red.
Correct. Yeah. In which comedy film franchise does Bradley Cooper's character lead the wolf pack?
Pass.
The Hangover. According to the common proverb, the proof of the pudding is in the what?
Eating.
Recipe?
The eating. One of the world's deepest, Lake Matano, is on an island of which continent?
Pass.
Asia. Keep your hands off my girl single for American band Good What?
Will.
Charlotte. In Australia, dinking means carrying a passenger on what bicycle. Human-powered vehicle?
Bicycle.
Carnus the Younger was a general of which ancient civilization?
Rome.
Rome. Two types of cooking appliance are the fan-forced and fan-assisted what?
Oven.
Oven.
Correct. What animal is the cartoon character Hong Kong Fooey?
Monkey.
Dog. A dog. Hong Kong Fooey.
I might have said monkey or gorilla as well.
Let's cut to the chase here. And how do you jibber jabber, host? Right? Just tell me what
I might be thinking of Batfink's friend karate.
Well done to you. That frees up your team total of $30,500, Jack. It's a good job if we can do it.
SuperNerd.
Hello, Jack.
Hello, it's so lovely to meet you.
Oh, thank you very much. Now, you like doing a bit of improv?
Yeah? Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, well, on this show, there's no room for improvisation. You actually need to know the answers.
Okay.
Well, I don't know. You admitted to guessing a couple. Make it up as you go along.
So maybe I'm better improv than what I thought that would be.
Jack, $8,000 there. Fantastic result.
Yes.
Five correct answers to bag it. Four. In your head when you saw the question, Jack.
Yes.
You know this one?
Yeah, C-Star, of course.
Of course. You've gone with C for C-Star. Correct answer is?
Yeah, definitely. Starfish.
C-Star, indeed. Now, during the break, team chose blindly between two sets of questions. Set B for the challenge,
well,
set A for the chaser. Four of you in the hunt, so you get a four-step head start. It's all good news, boys.
All four made it. They've got a good shot.
It's on buzzers. I wish you the very best of luck. And your time starts. Now, grandfather, carriage, and cuckoo are types of what time of the
clock?
Correct. The music of ABBA is featured in the film Muriel's Wedding.
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 Correct. Of which Asian country is Sulawesi an island?
Indonesia.
The Philippines.
Indonesia. Mm. Ulysses S. Grant's final resting place is known as Grant's what?
Bed.
Tomb. Which constellation is featured on the Eureka flag?
Southern Cross.
Southern Cross.
Correct. Mira, Queen of Atlantis, is the wife of which...
Aquaman.
Correct. The French delicacy poussin is the meat of what young bird?
Pigeon.
Chicken. Correct. Yeah. Which UK country is the historic Beaumaris Castle?
Wales.
Correct. Penelope Pitstop is a driver in the cartoon TV series Wacky Wacky.
Races.
Races.
Correct. Which disease was once commonly known as consumption?
Tuberculosis.
Tuberculosis. Who won the 2017 Wimbledon Ladies singles final?
Lucky. Serena Williams.
Garbine Muguruza. In Germany, what currency was replaced by the euro?
Deutschmark.
Frank.
The mark. Atherosclerosis is commonly called hardening of the
arteries.
Bones.
Arteries. Who was the next Democratic First Lady after Hillary Clinton?
Michelle Obama.
Michelle Obama.
Correct. On which continent was the Battle of Cannae fought?
Europe.
Correct. The term leonine means resembling what animal?
Lion.
Lion.
Correct. A hit song by Kendrick Lamar on the weekend is Pray for What?
Rain.
Me.
Correct. Yeah. Who is the Socceroos' all-time leading goal scorer?
Kinkale.
Correct. On a bicycle, a derailleur is the mechanism for shifting...
Gears.
Gears.
Correct. The Emperor's New Clothes is a story by which Danish author?
Hans Christian Andersen.
Hans Christian Andersen. In an Australian idiom, to have a tantrum is to spit the what?
Dummy.
Dummy.
Correct. In which classic arcade game does a frog navigate a busy road?
Frogger.
Frogger.
Correct. In 2000, Paul Kagame became president of which country?
Nigeria.
Rwanda. A bird's nictitating membrane is part of which sense organ?
Oh, well, Nigeria or Rwanda, he wasn't that far off.
Team.
Nice.
Yeah, good. You know, this is what happens.
East Africa versus West Africa.
A four-player team works well together. 19 steps between yourselves and the Super. What are your thoughts, Issa?
Very enjoyable to watch.
Yeah.
What I like seeing in life, really, is knowledge being displayed. And there was plenty of it today. Bit of deja vu. Last time I faced a team of very young chaps, they also got 19.
Did they?
I caught them.
Nah.
So let's see what happens today.
Is it enough? Final chase after these news headlines.
Andrew Fanks up next. Malmesbury in turmoil.
Two more guards hurt after being viciously attacked. Details next.
A footy ground cladding crisis.
Claims that Cadinia Park could be a big fire risk. That's coming up.
I'm live with exclusive details of a female teacher accused of molesting students. An Olympic hopeful faces a sex charge, a car safety warning.
The models you should stop driving immediately are yours on the list.
Plans to turn Latrobe Valley into the new Lake Como.
What locals think of the idea, my report just ahead.
But
thanks to the newsroom for that. Well, I mean, I know some viewers at home will think,
for Christ's sake, shut up.
They're not going to know much. They knew plenty. Now, Issa, everyone expects you to know it all, but there's 19 steps to cover. Are you good to go?
Yes, thank you.
It's time for the final chase. Your time starts now. What type of tradesperson is commonly called a Sparky?
Electrician.
Correct. Lupita Nyong'o stars in the Marvel movie Black What?
Panther.
Correct. Which Russian city was previously known as Stalingrad?
Volgograd.
Volgograd.
Correct. The Doomsday Book was commissioned by which King of England?
William the Conqueror.
Correct. Yeah. Which fashion house's logo features two interlocked letter C's?
Coco Chanel.
Chanel.
Correct. Robert Walton is a character from which Mary Shelley novel?
Frankenstein.
Correct. Colloquially, soft drink is referred to as lolly what?
Water.
Lolly fizz.
Really? Doesn't know that. Lolly water.
Soft drink is referred to as lolly.
They got a pushback, that's right.
Lolly water?
Yeah.
Maybe not an expression in Cornwall.
Not familiar with that one, but...
Lolly
really?
Water is the answer.
Okay.
Well done, alright, so 14 required.
Cheap pushback.
122 on the clock. One pushback from one opportunity. And your time restarts. Now, Walter Hadley, captain which nation in Test cricket?
England. New Zealand.
New Zealand?
Correct. Which TV series has the tagline, "The truth is out there"?
X-Files.
Yeah.
Correct. His largest living monotreme is the western long-beaked what?
Platypus.
Echidna.
Correct. Yeah. Which major circle of latitude passes through the Red Sea?
Tropic of Cancer?
Tropic of Cancer.
Correct. What does the G stand for in the RGB colour model?
Green.
Green.
Correct. Raja and Kriya are forms of which restful exercise?
Yoga.
Correct. Yeah. The term of a US president typically ends in which month?
January.
Yeah.
Correct. What is the classical ballet term for a half plie?
Pass.
Stop the clock.
Yeah, it's not heroin. I guess plie without the A?
We're going to say plie.
Well, I don't know. So I'm not going to hold them to knowing.
No, it's a demi.
Of course, demi.
Seven required. Mm. 41 on the clock.
Demi sex champagne, half dry.
And Issa, your time restarts. Now, a stubborn person is said to be like a dog with a what?
Bone.
Correct. Buffalo Soldier was a hit song by reggae legend Bob Marley.
Marley.
Correct. After Melbourne, Betty Cuthbert won Olympic gold in what city?
Tokyo.
Correct. Mm. Which juice bar franchise was founded by Janine Allis? Correct. According to the poet Alexander Pope, hope springs water.
Eternal.
Correct.
Yeah.
Neuroscience deals with which major organ of the human body?
Brain. Nerves.
Brain.
Correct. A common nickname for a Lothario is a don who?
One.
One.
Correct.
And that's the end of that.
Roberto, Errol, Lockie, thank you so much for joining us. Sadly, I've got to say goodbye to your $30,000 there. Issa, got close.
Fantastic team. My first minute was very slow by my standards.
Yeah, very.
Thankfully, I stepped it up in the second half.
Certainly did. Thanks for playing.
Yeah, it's obvious what their issue was. They're four pretty good young blokes, but they needed somebody, one bloke or more mature with them would have made the difference.
And bashed in 24 hours. Our prison's facing a crisis as young criminals run riot behind bars. Football fire danger exposed. Geelong's Cardinia Park grandstand caught up in the cladding crisis. Live coverage, the urgent rescue mission to bring an injured tourist home to Melbourne. 20,000 cars are so dangerous, safety authorities say they shouldn't be driven at all. What unleashed the horror attack that left four people dead inside a Paris police station?